hidden nitrogen makes protein. Amidst amino acids make your protein. Carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen. Are all of these in the air? So if you do deep breathing, will you get all four? You will get all four. Proteins from food are broken down, then your body makes fresh proteins from them. You do not absorb protein from the food. Protein you are getting from greens, from pulses, from nuts, from seeds, and from millet. 1 gram of calcium. Do you think you are getting it? 1 gram is nothing. Your kidney is recycling 400 milligrams. So in jest, you only have to take 600 milligrams from the food. Carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen make protein. Or make amino acids. Amino acids make your protein. Carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen. Are all of these in the air? So if you do deep breathing, will you get all four? You will get all four. Proteins from food are broken down, then your body makes fresh proteins from them. You do not absorb protein from the food. So listen, so protein is broken down, the body makes whatever is not there in the body will make it from that. So if you actually do pranayama, or if you actually, because none of us are practicing deep breathing. If you see, when you're doing your everyday activity, you're doing shallow breathing. Right? That's why when you get tense, can you see, you get, first thing affected is your breath. When you get any stress, you have not slept well, you have some illness, your breath is the first thing that gets affected. If we can relax and keep our breathing normal, a lot of the stress actually goes away. A lot of the illness is also, like your fever and all that, if you can really breathe that time, you will see the symptoms come down. This whole system of counting calories, carbohydrates, fats, protein is very handmade. Right? The strongest animal maybe in the jungle is the elephant right now. If I just like from the size of it, right? Is it really counting calories? Till you starve, and you starve for a very long period of time, without deep breathing, then you will face a problem. Till then, calorie counting is not a problem at all. It's absolutely not a problem. I am telling you, on an average, y'all are eating about 1200 calories right now. And y'all have come down from an 1800, 1900 calorie to a 1200 calorie. Yet our energy levels are perfectly intact, right? So don't worry about calories right now. Your sugar levels have also come down without thinking about protein.
Protein
you are getting from greens, from pulses, from nuts, from seeds, and from millet. Okay? Right now we are not doing millet, but we are doing all the four in very good quantity. You have not eaten as many greens in the last, I don't know how many months that you have eaten in 2 days right now. That much greens are gone. Because your smoothie, if you saw those, it was 3/4 greens and 1/4 fruit. All of you all have got that. We didn't even do 50-50. We did 3/4, 1/4. Right? Because your salads have greens. Your last night's salad had moong dal in it. So, if you just have a balanced diet, like whatever, a green smoothie in the morning, a salad and a meal in the afternoon, and a meal in the evening, your protein content is fine. The protein content of this 1 gram per kg body weight, it actually doesn't work. It's a lot of load on your kidney. You only need 15% protein in your diet. 15%. This is a very tiny quantity than what it is assumed. Okay? Also, when it comes to calcium, you need, if I even take a very ballpark figure, you need 1000 milligrams. It's not even 1000 milligrams is 1 gram. 1 gram of calcium. Do you think you're getting it? 1 gram is nothing. Your kidney is recycling 400 milligrams. So in jest, you only have to take 600 milligrams from the food, which is there. So don't get dependent on these systems. The systems have never helped. I have studied the system for 6 years in education and I feel it's a waste. It's a total waste. Because only we can count, as dietitians, only I can count what is there and what. If I have to teach a layman to count calories, you all will forget food and only sit in that system. This doesn't make sense. You know, when I was learning nutrition for 4 years, I didn't have chocolate. You know, every time one bite, 150 calories, 2 grams of sugar. Like, you know, like that, it was in the head. The system doesn't help. You have to go by the energy levels you feel, what you are doing. That's why I always say, practice and see. You know, kind of take the experience. If it doesn't help you, going back is very easy. But you are seeing in 2 days, from 200 plus to 138. I'm very sure it never happens. It never happens.
No, but this...
Why
did I ask? I used to get without rice, without salt. I never had the food in the meal earlier. But the 2 days, what will I do?
Yeah.
If you go to Kampakadi,
So that was correlated. What you are doing, what it is helping, what you are doing, how it was not helping. The correlation will help, right? The first two, like yesterday, I understand a lot of people are feeling a little miserable, like, oh my god, is this right for me? Is this food suiting me? Is this this, that? You have to give your body 48 hours to adjust to anything you're cooking, right? So if it, I will tell you, yesterday, whole day, I had a headache. Whole day, I was like, formula, I was talking to myself, you can pull through, you can do this, all that. Today, I'm like, because detox, I'm living in Mumbai. I am eating pollution, I'm drinking pollution. Every month, that's why I love my raw salad. It just gives me that one thing that, okay, I've taken care for the whole month now. I can again go and, you know, whatever, pollute myself and then I'll come back. But you need to do this regularly. This cannot happen like a one-year thing. Like once a year, I'll go to a retreat, I will cleanse myself. Can't happen. You're not living in that condition right now. Has to be done very regularly. Very regularly. Right? So don't worry about the system. Just see how your sugars are going down, how your feet. Even after 3 months, if you check your protein content, you will be amazed.
The only thing is, Amanda, I think your body, it is not her on that. It is not her, that's right.
Very large in the list, right? That's why when the questions come, if I'm marooned on an island, I will first go think about that island. You don't even know which island. Right? You can actually, you can just eat blossoms. You know, you can eat edible plants, all that. There are so many things in nature on which we can survive. And we are only thinking about how do I get my milk and how do I get my chicken, right? So,
please comment, like and share this video with your friends and relatives so that others will also get benefit by watching this video.